pity, maggot. Well, this is the interesting thing I told you about. I'm researching time folds.
Time folds?
If my work is successful, it will be possible to freely move across time. Then I can bring Nobunaga along with a swarm of Genma here to destroy all the worthless human vermin. And the Genma will control this world!
Quiet! It will not be so!
Maggots like you will burn in hell!
Wait! What is going on?
I'm not sure. I'll go check on Jock.
What is it?
I can't hop across time. I'm not sure what's happening. But I'd say there's something wrong with the flow of time in here.
Flow of time? Maybe it has something to do with time faults. Akko, welcome back. What a strange place. Is it the Genma hideout?
I'm not sure, but the future Semenosuke is in the same place. This same ship is docked next to where he is. However, it's in tatters.
Then perhaps. Perhaps the past and the future are linking together.
That's bad, right?
Yes, very bad. The future will be turned upside down. Unless we do something about it.
Yeah, here!
You'd make a good detective.
You.
Guildenstern built a time folder here. Not quite finished, however.
A time folder? A time machine. Tell me where it is.
Find it yourself. Just watch out for the guard dog.
You should know there's no guarantee you'll see. Just come on.
Right there. Yeah, this.
Thank you.
this.
Thank you. Guildenstern.
Think of this fun surprise as a reward!
Ranmaru.
My Ranmaru. Only not weak like he used to be. Show this maggot your newfound strength!
You look terrible, Ranmaru.
Silence! I have power beyond anything you have ever seen! Prepare yourself, Samonosuke! Samonosuke, I'll let you go this time.
that's that.
Hey! Huh? Hey, Hachi, you... I thought he was with the Genma.
Weird.
We'll be right back.
at the very moment. I guess you already know that.
Hey! Ugh.